7 Chuck heading to the nose of the cargo shuttle for the Red Alliance. Successful placement there. 24-12 with cargo for the Red Alliance. It's 20-20 as the sandstorm lifts. Playing offense, 40-43, hatch cover placement. That's McMinnville's nerd herd. They come back, grab cargo, not wasting any time with cycles. 50-85, has cargo for the Blue Alliance. Third member of the Alliance, Rain Robotics, are the ones working hatch covers. 50-85 on the brakes, almost tipped over. Meanwhile, for your Red Alliance, it's 40-57. The steampunk machine, Fosbury, out of Mason Robotics, with a hatch cover placement for the Red Alliance. 24-12. Back on defense for the Red Alliance. They're playing defense against McMinnville's Nerd Herd. 21-47, hatch cover placement attempt underway. 40-57, Fosbury, the steampunk machine. Back at the payload specialist, they come out with a hatch cover for the Red Alliance. Back and forth the teams go with a minute to play. It's Blue Alliance 55, Red Alliance 44. Blue Alliance trying to place a hatch cover on the rocket ship, not successful. Nerd Herd back with another one. That time, successful placement for the Blue Alliance. 50-85, cargo into the lower side of the far side Blue Alliance robot rocket ship. And now here comes 24-12. They went away for a moment. Now they're back playing defense again against Nerd Herd, who placed a cargo hatch on the front of the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. With 1 minute to play, Blue Alliance leads 71-61. Red Alliance already back in half. 50-85, half one to half two. Now 50-85 up to half three climb. 40-57 tumbles onto the top deck of the half for the Red Alliance. 24-12 up on the second deck. Still 10 seconds on our match. Rain Robotics, 55-88, looking for a half two climb for the Blue Alliance. Nerd Herd, motionless, may have lost the machine. It's out on the field for the Blue Alliance as time comes to a close. Each alliance with one ranking point for the half climb already indicated. We have a score for qualification match number 47. Let's take a look. Victory for your Blue Alliance. 3 ranking points to 1 ranking point for the Red Alliance and a 93-88 victory.